You are now listening to the Vault Radio Show with Anton Banks on WESU 88.1 FM. Begin transmission now.
WESU Middletown. My name is Anton Banks. The program is called The Vault Radio Show. I'm here each first, third, and if there is one, fifth Wednesday of the month with The Vault Radio Show. The station, of course, is 88.1 FM, coming to you as a community service of Wesleyan University in Middletown, Connecticut, USA. Find us online at wesufm.org. And you'll find archives and information about this show on my website. AntonBanks.com is the address, AntonBanks.com. Also on the YouTube channel for the program, youtube.com/AntonBanks. And the track listings are included on both those sites, so if you want to know what I play, just check there. You can also find the program on Instagram and Facebook by searching for The Vault Radio Show and whichever social media platform you prefer. Consider passing a like or subscribe. Okay, here you go. Worldwide exclusive by Alan here. Very happy to have. Thank you for you all. And Chris, thank you, of course, for sending this to me. Really appreciate it. This is called The Program. And you'll find this, the first release on his brand new label, From Another Star. I'll have one more track off this release for you this evening. But if you like it, and I highly encourage you to check it out because the rest of it's pretty good, you'll find it on his Bandcamp. It's fromanotherstar.bandcamp.com. Again, fromanotherstar.bandcamp.com. It should go out on Friday. for you folks. A Connecticut artist here, so for those of you in the area and beyond, of course, support your local artists. So again, this track coming out here is by Alan. It's called The Program. And you'll find that on his brand new label, From Another Star. I'll have one more track off this release for you this evening. So stay tuned for that. the background hear the sounds of Dez. Well, it's either Dez or random noise. I'm not really sure from the artist tag here. Anyway, this is called Ali Di Carta, and you'll find this on the Anti-Terra record label. And coming up here is Timo Rinker. Got a rather large album on W133 Records. This is aptly titled Fast Paced. I'll give you your dosage of electro for the evening. And speaking of electro, the next time I'm here, 2 weeks from tonight, I've been threatening you guys that I was going to play an all-electro show, so I will do that for you in 2 weeks. If you like the sounds of non-4/4 beats, then you want to check back then. Anyway, I don't want to talk too much over this, so enjoy. Joining me, this is 88.1 FM WESU Middletown. This is the Vault Radio Show, and my name is Anton Banks. Glad to have you along. Hey, I want to remind you that if you missed my show from 2 weeks ago, it features an exclusive set by DC11, a very nice mix at that. You will find that at my website, as well as the YouTube channel for the program. And Lucas was kind enough to send me the track listing for his set as well, so it's all up there. Again, you'll find it at antonbanks.com or youtube.com/antonbanks. All right, so with that out of the way, let's get to tonight's intro mix. And I start things off with something by Laurent Garnier. It's a remix of a track I played from him a couple of months back. Liebe Grüße aus Kukuron is the name of the track. The Rocco Rademal remix, and you'll find this on the Code QR record label. Let's get things going, shall we?
88.1 FM, Middletown.
here's that second track by Alan that I told you I was going to get to this evening. This one's called Pattern Recognition. Again, you'll find this on his brand new label, From Another Star. And if you're interested in picking this up, it'll be available on Bandcamp, fromanotherstar.bandcamp.com. It'll be there Friday for you. I played just two tracks tonight of, six or seven or so. The rest are just as good. So if you like them, check them out. And as I mentioned before, Connecticut artists, so those of you in the area, and of course beyond, support the local guys. If you happen to just be joining me, this is 88.1 FM WESU Middletown. My name is Anton Banks. The program is called The Vault, and I'm here each first, third, and if there is one, fifth Wednesday of the month. Hope you're enjoying the program so far. If you missed the first part of it or want to listen to it again, it, along with all my previous shows, are available at my website. AntonBanks.com is the address. AntonBanks.com. Or youtube.com/AntonBanks. The track listings are included on both those sites. And I actually don't mention this too often, but I know recently came up in conversation. I know some people prefer SoundCloud and MixCloud and all that. I'm not on there, but if you want to download the audio from my shows directly, they're also available at my website. Just look under the YouTube link there. You can also find the program on Instagram as well as Facebook by searching for The Vault Radio Show. And hopefully you like what I do, in which case please pass a like and subscribe on the social media platform of your choice and help the channels grow. So with that, let's get to tonight's mix session of the program. Shout out to all of you listening wherever and whenever you happen to be around the world and in the future, if you're listening to the archives of the show. I'm going to start off tonight with some tribalish stuff, so cool music here. Turning the volume up, turn your lights down, and don't go away.
Don't get
And just like that, we come to the end of another show. This is the Vault Radio Show. My name is Anton Banks. I'm here each first, third, and if there is one, fifth Wednesday of the month. Hope you enjoyed tonight's show. A couple of plugs here. The station is in the middle of our winter fundraising marathon. We're trying to raise $25,000 for the station to help keep us going strong. So if you are able, head over to the station website, which is WESUFM.org, and click the donate link. Help us pay the bills, pay our fees, and keep the lights on so we can do what we do. And if you are in the U.S., your donation is tax deductible. As for myself, looking back, you can find that set by DC11 on my website as well as YouTube. Looking forward, next time I'm here, which is 2 weeks from tonight, I will have for you an electro set that I've been planning for pretty much the whole year. All that good stuff is at antonbanks.com, antonbanks.com, or youtube.com/antonbanks. The track listings for the shows are included in both those sites on my website, as well as the YouTube video description. And as I said before, if you'd like to actually download the audio, you can do that at my website as well. The link is just below the YouTube video. The show is also on Instagram as well as Facebook. You can find me there by searching for The Vault Radio Show on both those sites. And whichever one you prefer, hopefully I've earned a like, subscribe, or follow on those sites. Appreciate it if you can pass some goodness back my way. Anyhow, I am out of time. I'll be back in 2 weeks, as I said. Until then, good night. Goodbye.
Music, please.